Well, we got a little too relaxed, and we started taking Ledger easy and not playing Fitch football, and that's when they started coming back, and then it was a wake-up call. So I just had to go up and get the ball and just end it.
Stop obsessing about this.
I asked Tyler just to ask you, you know, the beginning of the year.
Brittany, do you have my gloves?
Did you even entertain the idea of being unbeaten?
No, I did not, honestly. I thought we were going to be another 5-5, 6-4 team, but we came out, we work hard every day, and it's good to be undefeated.